Senator Panfilo Lacson claims he has obtained a list of alleged bagmen who provide bribes to customs officials as well as those on the take within the agency. This development comes as the Senate resumes its hearing today on the billions of pesos worth of shabu smuggled from China and discovered in a warehouse in Valenzuela City. In an interview, Lacson says some of the names on the list were not mentioned by customs broker Mark Taguba and includes Customs Commissioner Nicanor Faeldon.
Oh, may pangalan siya doon. Pati pangalan ng bagmen niya nandito. Kaya tatanungin ko rin kung nandiyan siya, kung kilala niya yung mga tao at ano yung pagkakilala niya, yung circumstances ng pagkakilala.
Senator Lacson also says Davao City Vice Mayor Paolo Duterte is not on the list.